Cub fan. I live right by Wrigley Field. So I hope that after this network implementation, this kind of helps the Cubs win the World Series.
This facility really is an extension of our Chicago operation in every sense. We rely on the resources and the infrastructure of Chicago to execute out here.
When I first joined the Chicago Cubs organization, one of the things that I recognized was that each location seemed to have varying degrees of resources and capability. We looked at it as a 100-year-old startup because there is so much rich history with the Cubs itself. However, from an IT perspective, it was very much a greenfield. The Mesa facility has the most complex infrastructure that we've built to date. It's a very large campus. We have the stadium here. We have six different fields that we support, as well as the performance center. Each of those areas does act like its own mini network.
The Cubs network design in Mesa is very similar to what they have in Chicago and the Dominican Republic as well. And that was something that the Cubs really wanted. They wanted it to be streamlined across their different offices and easy to manage.
I can pick up and four-digit dial one of my colleagues in another office, and it really feels like I'm here. Whether I'm on the network, using an application to share information, it's really like we're in one place, whether it's Dominican Republic, here in Mesa, or the Chicago office.
There's been a bit of a shift in our application portfolio, specifically moving away from your traditional on-premise solutions and moving more towards the cloud.
Our baseball operations side relies heavily on the network infrastructure here. We have scouts, evaluators, and our baseball operations team that is able to tap into video that is wired around the entire site, not just at Cubs Park, but at the Under Armour Player Development Center.
We've always had a really strong implementation base with Cisco. We really decided to leverage it up and down the stack, if you will.
In the main closet here in Mesa, there are two 4500X switches, and it is currently a virtual switch system. So both of the switches to the rest of the network look as one main switch.
We've been really fortunate to have all of these projects go in front of the most important and critical aspect of what we're working on from an IT standpoint, and that's the restoration of Wrigley Field. Building that strong partnership with CDW, understanding how the network has been designed and continues to expand as we continue to expand our operations has been critical so that as we look towards Wrigley, we know we have a firm foundation, we have strong partners to lean on, and we have really best-in-class solutions to implement.
When the Cubs ultimately do achieve that World Series win and the team puts on their rings, we'll know that every piece of the strategy, including the facilities here in Mesa, were a part of that.